Ever think what a coincidence it is that Lou Gehrig died of Lou Gehrig's disease?